being homeless for that small period of time allowed me to see all of the people that were in that situation and to see that these were lawyers and doctors and teachers, and that these people were white and black and Asian and Indian. And the only thing that all of these homeless people had in common was they made a bad decision and aligned themselves with drugs. And I interviewed them all. What drug? What? And guess what, Shannon? What? Nobody had a great story. Nobody had a great story of what meth had done for them, what crack had done for them, what cocaine had done for them, what heroin had done for them, what speed had done for them. Nobody had them stories. Everybody's story was, I had my life together. And then I decided to do this dumb thing. And I lost my wife. I lost my house. I lost my cars. I lost my reputation. And I'm now out here sucking penis in the woods. What? Talk about scared straight. You ain't got to worry about me. If it ain't weed or nicotine, you won't see me touching it. I don't want no parts. I done seen what these things can do to people. Anything that take over your free will is the devil itself.